As part of ETFO's multi-year strategy to address workplace violence in schools, there are some really important steps we all need to take when there is an injury or illness. When a violent incident occurs, which results in a workplace injury or illness, fill out your school board's Accident Injury Illness Reporting Form. Make sure to do so whether or not you received either first aid or medical attention. This reporting form is an important record since it can help you get the support you need, provide timely information for a WSIB claim, and help ensure that your school board files notifications that are required by law. If you are injured or become ill due to workplace violence, take the following steps. Get first aid immediately if necessary. If you need medical attention, your principal must make arrangements for you to leave the school and get medical care, and report the violent incident and the related injury or illness using your school board's reporting procedures. When you get medical attention, explain that the injury or illness occurred at work. Ask the medical professional to fill out a WSIB Form 8 report and provide you with your portion of the report. Sometimes a workplace injury or illness emerges over time. Don't let that stop you from submitting a report. Just do it as soon as possible. And you'll be better prepared if you need to make a WSIB claim. If you need support on reporting an injury or illness arising from workplace violence, contact your ETFO local or PRS. Violence can result in both physical and mental injuries. If you're experiencing the psychological health effects of workplace violence, report these concerns to your medical practitioner and complete your board's Accident Injury Illness form. For ETFO members, workplace violence injuries and illness are a leading cause of lost time at work, can interfere with our ability to do our work, and limit our ability to enjoy a full and productive personal life. Take the steps to protect yourself and report incidents of workplace violence or related injuries and illness as soon as possible, and never hesitate to speak to your medical practitioner about physical or psychological health issues related to workplace violence. We all benefit from a safer and healthier workplace, and your ETFO local or PRS are always there to support you. Learn more through ETFO.